You know, everybody has somebody that has to help them out when they're playing music starting out, especially when you're a young kid. As people ask me sometimes, why do you put so much time and interest in helping Garrett out? And I said, because he's young and he wants to keep traditional bluegrass alive. And that's the kind of people that I want to help out. And when I was growing up and I was a young teenage girl, Hilda's parents, Theodore and Hattie Marsh, took me around to all the bluegrass festivals, and Hilda taught me how to sing harmony parts. And I want to thank her. Bless your heart, Hilda, from Vanceboro, North Carolina. Hilda, come on up and sing with us on. I know you're married, but I love you still.
She coming up? The day I met you, my heart spoke to me. It said to love you for eternity, not knowing that you were another's bride. I vowed I'd always be by your side. Thank you.